it's going to be the last day of the race and we will finally know who's going to win.
So to all the sailors, have a good night's sleep and good luck tomorrow. Everyone at home can watch a live stream at 29worlds2016.org.